And now, another from our series.
Gary Neville's The Nonsense and the Silly.
In this episode, Kevin Keegan makes a startling admission.
And that in Gina found the ideal partner. She's so understanding. I think I abuse her.